Jannik Sinner. Really young dude, incredibly talented. He kind of just burst onto the scene a few years ago and all of a sudden in like the top 20 out of nowhere. I think he could be a future number one in the world.
When I see Sinner play, I see another young, athletic, not afraid to get dirty type of player. And he kind of flies under the radar.